New York City's Democratic mayor says healthcare is a human right. So Bill de Blasio is rolling out a new healthcare program for all residents, regardless of immigration status.
From this moment on in New York City, everyone is guaranteed the right to healthcare.
The $100 million per year program to provide healthcare to all residents includes undocumented immigrants. It's called NYC Care, and it's for the estimated 600,000 people without health insurance in New York City.